At Valencia Middle School, 21st century after school programs such as MESA challenge our students' minds and influence their systems thinking.
You build things, of course it's going to be fun. Bridges, duct tape, cardboard boats, trebuchets, or ballista.
We get to build and work together in a team.
MESA students acquire additional experience in math, engineering, and science as they build functioning tools to solve problems and create solutions.
We have straws and tape, and then we make our own bridges. We would test it with like scissors or tape to see if we can hold that.
We're building a golf ball delivery, and we chose to do the design of a ballista.
Right now I'm building a bridge.
A solar car.
Through MESA, Valencia students gain exposure to industry representatives from companies such as Raytheon and other STEM-focused organizations. MESA students embrace the spirit of competition as well.
We compete. We compete with other schools.
The pride and fulfillment our students feel once they accomplish their task positions them for success moving forward
into high school and college.
We had 4 solar panels. We had to make the car 60 centimeters wide or less.
We are supposed to do a distance and to get it into a hole. We chose to make ours out of wood.
The MESA program at Valencia is a partnership with the University of Arizona Office of Early Academic Outreach. For more on MESA, contact their department. And for more on other award-winning programs through our 21st Century Community Learning Center, contact us today.